Here's every new feature in FabFilter's Pro-Q4 in 240 seconds. Let's start with arguably the coolest addition, EQ Sketch. Rather than explain, let me show you how it works. Say I want to create a bandpass filter. This kick needs some body added and mud removed. Meanwhile, this vocal needs taming. EQ Sketch isn't about adding precise bands, it's about quickly sketching a broad curve to get started. Hold the mouse button and drag left to erase the sketched curves. Re-entering the mode will also clear any existing curves. When you first open Pro-Q4 with the default preset, you'll notice a new feature. As you hover over the spectrum, a curve hint appears. This predicts the type of curve you might want to add based on your mouse's position in the frequency spectrum. With Pro-Q4, you can now control every instance in your session from a single interface. Click the Instance button to open a list showing an overview of all Pro-Q4 instances in your session. In the Options menu, you'll find Quick Jump, which opens a floating panel. This lets you search for tracks by name and automatically scrolls to the selected track. The Filter Pin button is a feature I love. It toggles between showing only pin tracks or all tracks, making it easy to focus on critical mix elements. If your session has many Pro-Q4 instances, a minimap will appear. Use it to navigate the list by clicking, dragging, or scrolling with the mouse wheel. If you're familiar with plugins like Soothe, you'll recognize the concept of Spectral Dynamics. With traditional dynamic EQ, the gain of a band depends on the input signal's level. In spectral mode, Pro-Q4 targets specific frequencies within the band that exceed the threshold, leaving others untouched. To create a spectral band, double-click to add a band, then adjust the outer ring of the gain knob to set the dynamics. Next, click the Spectral button to switch it from a dynamic to a spectral band. For example, instead of reducing the entire band to control a piano's transients, Spectral Dynamics reduces only the specific frequencies that cross the threshold. The spectral density control determines how selective the processing is. At lower values, broader frequency ranges are triggered, while higher density values focus on narrower, more precise areas. Pro-Q4 introduces attack and release controls for dynamic bands. At the center position, 50%, the behavior is equal to auto mode. Lower or higher values make the attack or release faster or slower. The threshold slider sets the level at which dynamic EQ is triggered. When pushed to the top, the threshold is determined automatically. The triggering button specifies the signal to trigger on. It defaults to band, which means that the dynamics processing is triggered according to the frequency range of the band. By setting this to free, low and high cut filtering controls will appear, which let you customize the frequency range to trigger on. You can see these by the band that appears down here. The external sidechain button toggles between triggering on the plugin's input signal or an external sidechain input. Pro-Q4 offers three character modes: clean, subtle, and warm. Clean, which is the default, retains the original transparent sound from Pro-Q3. Subtle introduces mild, vintage-style saturation, and warm adds a more noticeable, tube-like saturation. While minor for some, I'm excited about the addition of the all-pass filter. This filter applies a phase shift at a specific frequency without altering the signal's amplitude, only its phase. Fractional slopes let you double-click the standard slope values and input any custom value. Slopes above 96 decibels an octave are considered brick wall filters. You can now copy and paste bands by right-clicking, selecting copy, then paste. This is especially useful for copying settings between plugin instances without needing to save a preset. Speaking of presets, the preset browser has also received a workflow upgrade. Alongside a refreshed UI, you can now search for presets instead of scrolling through lists. For more on Pro-Q, check out how Grammy Award-winning engineer Tizio uses surgical EQ for artists like Chris Brown, Her, and Usher. Thank you for watching.